done various surveys over the last couple of months about what drivers think and how they use their cars. One of the things I'll be arguing for electric cars is that we should change the mindset, because many people out there, for the second car in the family, it could be an electric car. 74% of people in the UK either park on their driveway, have a garage to park, and they park somewhere where it could be charged overnight.